the longest bridge in the world. It doesn't take much to see why the Danyang Kanshan Grand Bridge is a marvel of modern-day bridge engineering. The bridge is the longest in the world, spanning more than 100 miles or 164.8 kilometers. With this monster sea crossing, China has taken bridge building to a whole new level. Even though China has completed a number of mega projects, the construction of the Danyang Kanshan Grand Bridge was not exactly an easy task. It was a dream project of the Chinese administration, and it was expected to create a blast in the logistics, communication, and infrastructure in the region, ideally improving the area tenfold. The bridge was constructed with such a sturdy design that it can withstand any natural disaster, like typhoons and magnitude 8 earthquakes. The bridge is also built to withstand impacts from naval vessels up to 300,000 tons. So how did China manage such a feat? And at what cost?